same thing. People have all kinds of terms for it, just like we've been talking about today. I mean, even not even using a term and calling it by some other term. But do you still have that as a fact? And the fact says you have people who are dominating the non-white people, the black, brown, red, and yellow people of this planet, who are white, who believe in you have a license, and not only a license, but a duty to mistreat people if they have color in their skin. That's all racism is. It serves no other purpose other than that. Mistreating people based on color. That's what it's for. And it's the most successful business, if you want to use the word business, on this planet. In what? Successful in what? Successful in all areas of activity. Economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war. When a person who has color in his or her skin stands up and says, well, I believe the education system should be thus and so, that we should teach this, we should teach that. When the white supremacists stand up, they say, well, I believe that what you just said ain't going to happen. And I got the muscle to back it up. And then the non-white person says, well, you're overruling me? Yes, I'm overruling you. Well, that's not right. And I'm protesting. Yes, but who are you protesting to? Because I'm right. The person you have to protest to. That's I'm right. A white supremacist. You are one of my victims. So there, duh, wake up and smell the coffee, boy.